hopefully you can hear what I'm saying, because I've put the other setting on. I want to show you something I've done here, slight modification to my cup, and then we're going to give it a try out. What I've done is I've drilled a hole there and a hole there, and this is going to go in it like a pot stand, or like a pot hook, I mean. Also, the other thing what someone had asked me the other day was, they said, do you think a ferro rod would light a buddy burner? So I'm going to give that a go as well, and then we'll boil some water in this. So there, I've just made a quick pot stand, whatever you call it. We'll put the buddy burner underneath it, and then I'll try and light it with a ferro rod. If that don't work, we'll just use a lighter. I might have had the possibility to work, but I'd rather just use a lighter. Well, hopefully you can hear me talking. Got one of these teas what Arthur had given me. Too hot. Keep your tea bag for cleaning your pot. If you use one of these buddy burners, they always come out black. If you liked that video, then why don't you share it with your friends? And also, if you want to see regular videos like this, then subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot for watching. If you want to get full notifications for my channel, go to this little gear symbol next to where it says subscribed. Click on that. And here where it says send me all notifications for this channel, click on that and then save it.